Hi, it's webslingercj. I'm just giving a little update or a tip. If you braid your motor wires, they look pretty trick and they all stay together. And I'd wrap it with some wire loom or something a little hard, and it looks really nice. You just put it all back together and it's done. Goes through the shock tower and it's the car with the braided wire. All right, thank you. Keep RCing.